Ray.
You'll appreciate this story, Ray. When I finally track Artie down, he's holed up in your local Longhorn Ranch motel, waiting to connect with Lennox, courtesy of your friend Lane. His plan has come apart. Reality is setting in. He thought I was gonna save him. I drive us out to nowhere, and then I tell him the truth. That his wife Karen knows he's fucking Noreen, and he's fucking Lane.
Well, that's bullshit.
Ask her! Bring Lane in here and ask her if he wasn't in there before you. I tell him that his life is shit, and we're both fucked. And there's no way out of it. And then I just handed him the gun and said, you go first, buddy.
And he shot himself.
And I walked back to town.
I'm arresting you for the murder of Artie O'Brien.
Oh, huh? Yeah, uh-huh. And they're gonna believe you. What's the picture they're gonna be looking at here, Ray? Small town redneck cop who possibly stole money from the bureau, telling wild ass tales about a respected senior minority agent who hasn't so much as a bug stain on his record. I'm out of the loop, Ray. Artie's dead. Noreen's fingered you as the accomplice. She's dead. All you've got is a Polaroid, cowboy. Means nothing. It's just another snapshot.
If I help you bust Lennox, what happens to me?
Well, then you're a hero. Get to go home to your wife. I tell everybody how Artie stole the money, and you and me took a lemon, made lemonade. It's your only move. You get back to me now, Ray. I'll be here. Wait. Ha ha ha.